really or do.
Uterus, and there was a lot of backlash. People were so if you disagree, you know what they call the birthing person? It makes you transphobic. Let's just say you go, listen, and I want to help you. All right, stand up. But you say, don't call me a birthing person. I don't like that. Makes you transphobic. It's kind of a win with certain people. Like, you can only do, you give, but it's still not enough.
We're, you know, including people from within their own company and their, you know, supposed friends, you know, trying to call them in and educate them, and they doubled and tripled down, got mad, blamed the trans rights activists, you know, act like we're irrational.
I'm gonna get this right. So TYT was acting like people of this nature are irrational. It seems irrational to get mad at Anna. Let's say you're a leftist, you love the TYT program. Anna says, don't call me a birthing person or a uterus hole, I don't like it. But these people are angry at the left. This is a bizarre turn of events.
And now they are starting to turn out on the trans community. You know, they are attacking trans athletes in sports all the time. And, you know, a lot of people on Twitter were surprised by this, and I'm not. You know,
here's the thing. If I don't think that Leah Thomas, somebody who of course should be, the other women in sports, that doesn't make me a transphobe, does it? I just think, well, my daughter, someone could be because of her DNA women, just so it's good for confidence, makes sport interesting. But if you disagree,